Like a big, good train. Now, say, what was that? A big trained audience. Y'all gonna get some fish or something, man. That's good, man. I like this. This is good, man. Because I played a lot of clubs in Los Angeles. Last club I was at, they were shooting. Broke gangs didn't have no guns walking around throwing bullets at people, man. It was bang. Fighting even poor gang with no guns or bullets walking around with signs that said bang. Well, they bang. I mean, you can't wear colors, man. You can't wear red because Crips will beat you up. You can't wear blue because Bloods will beat you up. Last night, I thought I was slick and put on plaid. Two golfers jammed me up, man. It was ridiculous. You can't, man. I read that 80% of the gang members are functionally illiterate. This means they can't read. They can't write. How'd they get that graffiti on the wall? This stuff must just come in a can, huh? Excuse me, I'm gonna need a can of Pookie was here, please. Hurry up. I don't know, man. I think gangs would have a hard time if they grew up with my mother, man. Because black mothers, they different than white mothers. No better, no worse, just different. I saw a movie called Poltergeist. In the movie, a little white child was trapped in a TV set, and her parents were crying. Carol Ann's in the TV! Whoa, it's me! Y'all know, had that been a black mother, she would have been proud. She'd have picked up the phone, called her best friend, and said, girl, turn the channel too! My baby's on TV! Hi, baby! Harry, get the video! Every day in this country, four children are abducted and are killed by somebody they know. Every day. And white people, y'all put their picture on a milk carton. Like, if you sick enough to steal a child, you was drinking milk. I was missing for 2 weeks. My mother put my picture on a bottle of Jack Daniels. They found me an hour. There you go. Cool, man. And I don't know, man. The censorship thing is crazy, man. It's crazy to me. Because they don't want brothers to rap, man. That ain't fair, man. But they let people have Harry sometimes. Heavy metal's very subjective. You hear people going singing songs like, kill your mama. Go on, cut her head off. Nobody won't even know. I got to go kill my mama. Now, you play that backwards, you'll get a devil message. You play rap backwards, all you going to get is a brother going, hey, man, that's the wrong way. That ain't how you do it. That's not it. Rappers to me are so macho, right? Because they gotta be that way, man. It would blow the image if they wasn't, man. You don't want to see no brother coming out, hello, I'm MC Rammer. We're gonna be performing our new hit single, Yes You Can Touch This. True, man. A lot of things going on, man. I don't know, man. It's scary living these days, man. Because everybody in LA got a car phone. No matter how messed up the car, they still got a car phone. And the phone is the best thing on the car. You can tell the car chief, every time the phone ring, car just cut off. I'm glad you called. I need a jump. Stop calling me. I never get home. I have children, man, and I'm trying to raise my children right, man. I don't know. A lot of people are into religion. Some people are. Some people aren't, man. Religion is kind of scary, man. Because the Bible, what does the Bible say? Man, I don't want to be one of these brothers that don't believe in Jesus. Because what the Bible say? Jesus is coming back like a thief in the night. And you look at it, that's when you do most of your messing up, huh? Get that knock on the motel door. Who is it? It is I, my son. Girl, put your clothes on. That's Jesus at the door. I was going to church tomorrow. But you can't fool Jesus. How can you fool him? He's a perfect man. A man that could do miracles. Nobody interviewed him for that job. Nobody said, so, you want to be Jesus, huh? Well, can you do miracles? Yeah, miracles. Like, can you take 5 fish and 1 loaf of bread and feed 10,000 hungry people? No, but I know where you can get 20 pieces of chicken for $5.99. With biscuits. It's scary, man. Scary time to live in. People doing drugs, man. Mary and Barry got busted doing drugs. They set me up. They set me up. Hey, Marion, why don't you try putting the pipe down, okay? They know the drug. That way they'd be more for me. You don't want to do that. That's stupid, man. You don't want to do that. Drugs are stupid, man. I don't know, man. We get caught up in stuff, man. I love being an American because we're some of the most patriotic people in the world, man. We so giving and caring. Remember when that song, We Are the World, was out? We were so charitable. We are the world. We were stepping over our own homeless people to give a letter to another country and feed them, man. Now, to me, charity begins at home. You feed your own people, then you take care of somebody else, right? I don't know. Nike did something I thought was extremely charitable. Nike gave 100,000 pairs of shoes to the homeless, which is cool, except now when a brother comes to you and asks you for a dollar, you're like, forget you, man. Ain't them Air Jordans? You better trade them in for a hamburger. And women, I remember 10 years ago, if a woman was ugly, she was just ugly. And now they got these modern advances, man. Like, women can get the nails, the implants, the explants. You can't tell what's real. You could go to bed with Janet Jackson, wake up, Tracy Chapman got her butt. in your bed, man. And women like, this is my hair. My mother had Filipino. This is all my hair. You can't tell what's real. Last night I slapped my girlfriend. She fell apart in the parking lot. I drove home with breast on my windshield. She was running behind me like, give them back. Give them back. My name is D.L. Hughley. You guys have been great. Thank you.
That was D.L. Hughley. And right now we're here with Doug Benson. Doug, how's it going?
Enough about me. Let's get Adam Sandler in here.
Please.
Wow, was that improv, what they call improvisation?
That was right off the cuff.
Well, you know, we're here at Second City, so I guess it's very appropriate.